Hey YouTube family, so today I will be trying something new with putting makeup on. But before we get started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So let's get to it. So right now I am applying concealer to my face. I saw this girl do something on Instagram, so I was like, hey, I'm gonna try that out just to see how it goes. So right now I already did my eyebrows. I'm applying concealer to my face first, make sure I have enough on there, then I will put my foundation on. Whenever she did this, I was like, okay, her makeup looked good at the end whenever she finished in the video, so I was like, hey, I'm gonna try that next time, put on makeup. So I'm putting on makeup today, and I decided to film myself doing it, and I was like, hey, why not make this a YouTube video? I'm trying something new, why not? So right now I'm putting concealer all around my eyes so it keeps me from putting too much highlight at the end. Okay, you see, it looks good so far. So now that's the concealer, LA Girl Pro Concealer, that I used, period. So now I'm using the foundation. I don't really know how to pronounce this foundation, but there you go, guys. So put a little bit on my brush. You really don't need that much. The foundation I have is in the shade 170 After Party. I'm applying a little bit to the brush. You don't need that much. I did like a couple squirts until it finally came out the bottle because it acted like it didn't want to come out. So your girl got that on there. Now I'm finna apply it to my face, and I guess we're just gonna see how this look. Okay, so had to take them hoops off so they don't get in the way and get makeup on them. Plus we finna get into it, so your girl had to take the hoops off. So we're gonna cover up that concealer with our foundation. We're not gonna do too much covering up the concealer because I still want to have a little highlight up under there. Honestly, I don't know, guys. We're just gonna see how this look at the end, because I was like, it looked interesting, so I'm gonna try it. So right now I'm applying the foundation to my face. It don't look like the color, the actual color of my skin, but guys, that's just what it looked like when you apply it. You have to give it time to set in really good. Then it will start blending in, because I know y'all watching this is like, okay, now Nadia, I see you putting it on, but it's not matching your skin or your neck, okay? But y'all give it time to set, because I promise you it will match, okay? So I always like doing my cheeks first when I'm applying my foundation, then I move on to my forehead. Like I said, I already did my eyebrows off camera. Yeah, that's basically it. Whenever I apply my foundation, I like to apply a little bit to my hairline, like push it, brush it back. Not like apply it to my hairline, but just enough where it looks like my skin and everything is like together and blending in, if that makes sense to you guys. So don't mind my hair and how I look, because like I said, y'all, just put makeup on. I was like, yeah, let's record this today, okay? So yeah, this is what we're doing, y'all. So you see that neck? Yes, honey, it does not look like it matches at all. But give it time to set, and just get into the video, y'all. Just like pay attention, you feel me? So now after I apply my foundation and everything, I like to go back over my eyebrows, not like over too heavy, just like brush through it, you know, just in case like they fade a little bit while I was putting foundation on. That's it. So I just like to brush through my eyebrows, make sure that's straight, and make sure they still good, because you know sometimes you put on foundation, you have to look at a bit of your eyebrows, well, at least I do. Anyway, yeah, so now your girl is about to do her little concealer highlight on her nose, okay? Just a little bit, not too much, because, you know, we put concealer on in the beginning before we got started. So I decided, y'all, I think I'm going to contour my nose. I don't contour my nose at all, because I just don't. But in this video, we're just going to do it. Be a little extra, just because. But before we get started, I like to go ahead. I had added a little beauty marks, because, y'all, I love my beauty marks on my face, so yeah, we had to get those in. But whenever I contour, y'all, you know, you do your cheeks, your cheekbones, you do the top of your forehead, and now let's get into this nose contouring. I don't really like contouring my nose, but we did it today. Whenever you contour, guys, you have to blend. Please blend, because you do not want to be that person walking around in public looking like a puppet or some type of cartoon character.
I don't know. I don't really know what you call that, but blend, guys. Blend, blend, blend. That's the key to makeup and putting on makeup is blending. If you can't blend right, maybe this ain't for you. Don't do it, all right? So, just blend that in real good right there. Make sure I'm looking good. Don't want that little choppy little cartoon look, you know. I just want everything to blend. You see how it look? It look good, okay? You don't see no choppy, choppy looking, no marks or no outline going on at me. We blend it pretty good. So I like to go in with my little brows to make sure it look like it's some hair or something going on, move it around in there. Now I'm applying a little bit of dark. This is basically brown eyeshadow to my eyelid just to add some definition with my eyes. I don't really like putting on eyeshadow, but in this video, like I said, we've been extra, so I'm just putting on just a little bit, not too much, just for a normal nude subtle face, you know. I'm also doing my lips, this whole lip liner thing, y'all. This is what I do. I'm actually out of the lipstick that I like, so this is, I figure out how to make the look of the lipstick that I like. So we're not going to leave this dark line around our lips. We're just doing it to achieve a look, okay? So don't get worried for those out there that's like, girl, that is so back in the day. Okay, we're not really leaving this dark line around our lips. We just need to achieve a look, okay? So bear with me, guys. Now I'm applying nude, basically it's a nude color lipstick, but I don't really have enough of it, so we're mixing it and we're shaking it and we're twisting it. I'm trying to just get up in there, all right? So just keep watching the process, y'all, so I can achieve this look of mine. It's a certain shade of nude that I want and I don't have right now, so that's the look that we are achieving for those who don't know and like, girl, what is you doing? So guys, that is the look of the lips, okay? See, not too much, just a little bit, just a little shum, y'all. So now, you guys, I'm about to pop on these lashes real quick, just boop boop pop and get some popping, you know, because what's a complete face without your lashes, all right? So that lash act like he didn't want to go on. Honestly, he's acting like, yo, but we gonna pop it on because we don't care what this eyelash wants to do today. Today, we want to put it on, so that's what's gonna happen. Period. So, finally, we get the eyelash on as soon as it starts acting right or whatnot. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yes, we looking good there. We're gonna pop that other one on real quickly because, yeah, there we go. So now we're going to let that hair out, the little ponytail or whatever we had going on. We just spread our face with some setting spray. Let it sit for a little bit. So, because we got to finish this face. Try to get this hair looking right, you know. Like you don't want to cooperate or whatnot. But that's fine, too, because guess what? We're still going to do the thing today, period. So, yeah, that's the struggle is real. All right. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Just to show y'all this face real quick. You see your girl look good? I did pretty good. I think I did pretty good. Period. Don't forget, guys, to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching my video. Kisses later.